At the end of my dad's battle with cancer, he used a death with dignity law in another state.
This law gives patients with only months to live the right to choose to end their suffering.
My dad wanted to live, but couldn't, so he chose death with dignity.
Two doctors must approve. No doctor is forced to help, and there are waiting periods.
As a daughter,
and as a doctor, we're asking you to vote yes on question 2.
Death with dignity.